Hold on, give me just one sec. Invite Omar done. Also, if you don't want to do it through like your PlayStation, if you just go to YouTube and go to like, yeah, go to Azrael Let's Plays. I assume you're following me on YouTube. You're not a fan on YouTube? Oh no, I'm just doing this through YouTube so I can put it easier through Discord. Yeah. It's my cat. How you're not following? How you're not following me is just beyond me. How do you type Azrael? Cat. Right. You got it? Nice. Because you'll be joining here in a little bit. Be hitting that Grim Reaper. Gilbert? That's his name, right? So. I don't even know why I should say this over, fuck it. I've embarrassed her before. I'll do it again. Okay, so the other day, right? We'll call her a friend of mine, but we're talking. You know, her name's Widow. Yeah. She when you hopped in the party that one day, she goes like, "Oh, that was Omar." And she's like, "God damn, no, that accent." Yeah, yeah. She's like, "That accent." I was like, "Yeah, you know he's And he told me he was from Siberia." And she's like, "That would explain the accent." And I was just like, "Oh." No, we're talking not like a Puerto Rican woman, so like I'm just like, oh. I told her that I was gonna I told her that I was going to invite you into the party the other day. And she's like, stop. Just, nope. I don't know, everyone has an accent that, like, they can't really place. Possibly. Oh, that's... Yep. That would explain stuff. I'll work on fixing that problem. I think what happened was, like, after we got done with the playthrough or whatever, I pushed my last saves, which was a mistake, and went back. So this is why none of my shit's actually, like, you know. Right. Summon you into my world. Do you know what I labeled this this episode? Yes. The way it should be. I told Widow that, well, cause we gotta actually get done with this playthrough soon. Because Widow is going to play Bloodborne soon. Which means you, me, and Widow are going to fuck up Bloodborne. Mm-hmm. Show Mama how it's done. You mean between the actual gameplay and... Yeah. It's usually not far behind.
Straight up in here, boy. Yeah. The hunt is young.
They're just like,
boy.
I love how they're all like focused on you, which was clearly a freaking mistake.
Never do.
especially when I got the power of freaking Mjolnir in my side. Yeah, I have a big bonk, and the spell I have equipped is Tiny to Nitrous, so I'm basically Thor. Thinking, yeah, kind of like what we normally do, and then I'll like scoop, and then we'll scoop back and catch Eileen before the boss. Which, oh, yeah, Cleric Beast. Yeah. We'll do, so what we'll do is we'll do Cleric Beast, yeah, like, what the hell? So, I thought I died. Let's get that shortcut open. Yep, yep, yep. Yes. Just cause, you know, we don't want to go through all this again. Are you following? Or did you go a different way? Oh, I went the wrong way, I think. Because everything with Bloodborne is so, like, I don't think when I play Bloodborne anymore. It's just, you just kind of, like, let your motor skills take over. Yeah. Well, it's... muscle memory is what it's called. It's, yeah, it's basically your hands do all the thinking. All right, I'll be right back up. You got it open? All right, nice. I got a little more drink left. Drunk through. Ready, Hoss? The Cleric Beast, my good friend. Yeah, why not? Okay. I will get some more drinks while I'm waiting. So, since you're watching the feed, can you hear our voices okay? Testing, testing. Hi. Testing, see if we can hear anything through voice.
Hello?
Hello?
I don't know if you can hear me, but let's switch back.
I just wanted to make sure the mic was actually working. See you at Central Yard. Yeah, actually the real reason why I wanted you to like test that is because whenever I did a recorded Bloodborne, it's been mic-less. So, like, nobody was supposed to hear my voice. Yeah, so now... yeah. This is actually, like, the second or third time I've recorded Bloodborne. Should I go back to... We won't go through the shortcut. We'll just go through the normal way, because I didn't rest, so everything should still be dead. So. talk to Eileen. It's so nice coming through this area when everything's just freaking murdered. Oh?
You see what I'm seeing, right?
Mm-hmm. Skills. I'm gonna go open up that door. Even though we got the shortcut, just open up that door to cover bases.
It's open.
Oh, it's open. Okay. I don't know what you'd be doing, bro. Clearly. Besides murdering shit. Yeah. Make that, you know that pathway with all the gunmen?
Yeah.
Check those guys out, because I don't really want to deal with those guys. Because I'm going to have to make, like, you know, 2 drops into the sewer. That will make me have to circle back. I'm lazy. Well, you gotta do things the old-fashioned way. Boop. We gotta go get this one. Boop. Justice. I'm Batman. Dumbledore. Remember, if you want to be Batman, your voice has to be like incoherent as shit.
I think that's all the
Have you ever seen like the spoofs for that Batman? Yeah. That shit's actually really good. It's fucking hilarious. He goes like, "Hey, so you know you can't just do whatever you want, right?" "Yes, I can." "Why?" "'Cause I'm bad." Just like that and tight, like whenever you watch those videos, he's just like, "'Cause I'm Batman."
I feel bad for the voice actor.
He takes like fucking. Oh god! So. I fell. No, I'm still alive. You should fucking know better than that. Don't insult me. No, so I was making my way downtown, and anyways, no, I fell, Yeshuri Bob. Yes, you know I only have like a million blood echoes. Well, if I keep summoning your ass, then I won't. Where am I going? Yeah, I was going that way. And tell her, you're dead, you're dead.
Oh, actually, okay.
Because I killed him. Well, yeah, that's pretty much that would like sum up my whole personality. I don't know where you. I don't know if you're aware of this, but like, we kill her dad. And then, like, we like. Yeah, we're fine. Yeah, that's it all depends on how you want that quest line to go, though, really. You could like steal a brooch, or, oh, by the way, everyone, this is precisely what happens when Omar plays with me. I just come and pick shit up. That's how that works. In case you weren't aware.
Yeah, I'm sorry, buddy. I don't think I did anything.
The only reason I carry weapons is just in case. Fine girl's mother. Tiny music box. Plays daddy's songs. Fuck you. I forgot about something. If we're doing a video, we should do a proper video and actually get like the armor sets and not skip set armor sets. Right. I just thought about it. Woo! Woo! Aha! Get fucking sued by Nintendo. Because we're making Mario sounds on a fucking YouTube channel. Well, if they can't tell, that might save us. I love how you're not even fucking worried about it. You're just like, oh, I fell. Oh well, I guess that sucks for me. I'm gonna send a guy down to see you.
Oh, thanks, you very much.
You're welcome. That gift. Like, literally in the first part of the game, he's like the toughest, probably one of the toughest people there is. Get out of here. Suck a dick. Okay, to be fair, I just like stunned him and I just happened to have him by the ledge is kind of what happened there. Alright, I think we... Oh, really? So... I believe we're at... We just need to go fight Garmin, correct? Yes, Gascoigne. Sorry. Not... No, I just hit the bar. Yep. Because you can hit that bar and it reduces fall damage. That's fair. So you basically... Yep, don't murder anything. Yep, just like straight up goes and murders literally everything in this level. Gonna have to put a... I'm gonna put a restraining order on you, that's it. Puts a restraining order on the God Slayer. That's cute. Did you? So, oh. We have a viewer. Chestrovani, hope I'm saying that right. Fibriarto? He goes, what's up? You know, just murdering shit in Bloodborne, that's kind of what we're doing. I don't know. Oh, I didn't fuck up his name. I get a cookie. Oh my god. I was getting famished from all the not murdering I'm doing because of Omar here. Thanks for the cookie. I'll drink that with my monster. I gotta check my TV volume. I'm gonna have to change that in a bit here. After this boss. I think my PA volume is purposely turned down. This motherfucker goes, be careful, it is a priest, he might molest you. Better not let that happen.
Let me show you how you don't molest people, okay? Oh yeah, get your nice southern mus. Racist play as possible. Hey boy, quit molesting him. Ow. God damn it.
So molest him first. You got it, bro.
Okay. You have a good time in solitary confinement where you're going, boy. Alright, I'm gonna turn on the music volume so we can actually hear shit. Probably about like 50 music and voice all at 5. Omar, can you do me a favor and just check to make sure that my voice is not being overpowered by the music of said game? Appreciate it. Barrel, barrel, barrel.
I think there's a problem with your mic.
Why?
Oh yeah, that sounds a little bit better. Okay. But Jet Stravati says he can't hear you.
No. Yeah, no, he was saying he can't hear you. You know, because you were listening instead of talking. I was just trying to make sure that our voices weren't being overpowered by the music, and if I had to turn the volume down just a little bit. Seven or six. I have it at 5. So. Nice. Alright. So, here's what we're gonna do. Talk to this guy.
You must be a hunter.
Sorry,
but the incense must smash the fish.
Mom's been locked up inside. She's that old lady, right? God, you have the face only a mother could love. Probably that old lady. That's probably why she got dementia. Oh yeah, no, I was saying that the old lady that you bring to this place. I was like, yeah, she's his mother, and that's why she gets dementia. Alrighty. Yes. I don't know, I actually kind of like it. I found out what happens though. It's the bottom part kind of like glitches into your like pants.
Better go take care of that once I get the old Yharnam. Cause I don't feel like going like all the way back and like.
Oh boy!
God damn.
Honk.
Girl, I bet I. Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck! Abuse my power. You missed! You f***ed up! I love how fast, like, ever since you taught me to speedrun, I love how fast it takes us to actually get through this by ourselves. We're just like... God damn British. This is America. America. Fuck yeah. You know, dude, you know what I love about being like where I'm from? Is I got the best freaking like redneck white person voice ever. So I can just be like, America. Fuck yeah. You wanna hear a story? So, Widow was, I was talking to Widow over the phone, right? And she was making dinner and she was cooking her stove, and this is what I heard. You know, like the cackling of when you turn on like a gas stove. And I was like, oh my god, that stove sounds poor. And she, but then she goes, she's like, oh yeah, how about you show us what white privilege looks like? So I sent her a picture of my stove, and my stove is glass, so like when you turn it on, it doesn't make that sound. Yeah, it's a glass top stove, and she's like, I wish I had one of those. God, you're white. And I'm just like, yeah. No, I want to do like. Well, I don't know. What medical bill you talking about, bro? Explain. Yeah, honestly, I don't... I love how I did this recording just because, like, I want to start putting, like, live streams and stuff through, on my Discord. And I'm also going to put it, see if I can get Angel to put it, but yeah, we're going to do live streams on, through Discord and stuff. So, like, it doesn't bother me too much. Yeah. But like, I know that if I get Widow and you and me all playing a game together, but yeah, it's... That's definitely Britain. We got to end the Britain tyranny. Did I tell you about this TikTok? I think I did. Told you about a TikTok I saw the other day where the guy goes like, what is one thing you don't like about America? And they're like, they're not intelligent. And then the response was, but we were intelligent enough to win the war against a country 200 years ahead of us. Oh! Yep. I'm in America, and we have this thing called fuck you healthcare, and that means that I'm paying like $400,000 because of all these surgeries and stuff I had to have, and they're trying to get my insurance back up, so. They're trying to get my insurance back up so, like, some of those bills get paid. Right. Old Yharnam, Detroit, I can't tell the difference. I'm gonna send this to Widow, and I'm gonna be like, in case you missed Omar's voice, here you go. don't get too excited now. I'm such an ass. I just realized I haven't even been to Launch's stream yet. We probably could have played this whole game, and I could have not gone to the Hunter's Dream once.
No problem, buddy. Let me just... see what I can waste 1,000 fucking inside on. First of all, we're gonna need a new gun. And one from the police girl. But I already have a gun. Get that bitch a cannon. Bitches love cannons. We're gonna hold off on that, actually.
How many is it? How much of each one is it to upgrade a weapon fully? I didn't have any, no. And how many of these? 16. And I have 15 chunks. And just gotta make sure. Okay. And then I might be able to fix this other part. You know, all I'm thinking is like the Eminem song. Read, this is MGK. Yeah. My girlfriend sent me a text. She got hickeys on my neck. No, it was like Rihanna sent me a text. But then I'm just like, yeah, boy. God damn! It's okay. What? It's okay. Next thing you can send her is like, yeah, that really sucks. She was mid. Like, whatever, bro. Shoot, man. It's all good. Like, what? What was her reason, though? Was it like a stupid ass reason? What if I never died? Omar, I'm doing it. The Grim Reaper build. Well, not really. Well, you know, because I'm going to be able to get, like, stuff by the end of the game. Oh, shit, man. She broke up with him because of, she liked one of his homies. Yeah, you are. You good. Okay. So, Kirkhammer is good. And Burial Blade's good. And then I will do, by the end of this playthrough, I will upgrade the pizza cutter. But you know, if you can't call yourself Azrael and not be running around with a goddamn scythe. That's just not how this shit works. Okay, I'm good. Old Yarnum. Oh, yeah, that's gonna fuck with her. Dude. The fucking homie's like right next to him. She a slut. Right. All right. Then I'm gonna do something real quick. I don't know why I did that. My bad. Brain not work. Right? I'm gonna fill up my cup with ice and, you know, use the restroom real quick, and I'll be right back. Enter my world yet, Omar? Or are we still waiting? Okay.
Oh, she's at the door.
You know what really sucks for this lady? This is being recorded. Well, it's fine, cause I was gonna say I gotta ask someone something about something. No, do you know in like Discord how you can make a channel, but then you can make sub channels? I'm asking Orin if he can show me how to do that. And I'm also going to hit this silence just so it helps with the legs. Oh, that sucks. Don't care. Bro, do you have Discord? I don't know why he didn't start shooting at me. That was a mess. What do you mean by that? You know how to make a good Garmin Scythe build? You don't need. Yeah. But maybe we can work on making a Garmin Scythe build. Go up top. I know how I am one. Jack of all trades, master of none. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes. I jumped down, so, you know, you're on your own. Could you knock down the fire thing? I fell, so that's why I'm saying. No. I'm kind of like in that hallway, actually. I mean, I actually have I'm actually a loudspeaker for my Discord, so maybe I could help with that. Depending on how big of a fight it is. But yeah, if you put down your Discord name, I can... I'll open that shortcut. Unless you already did. Okay. Definitely not going to help resolve the situation at all. But I mean, what you got to do is kind of just sit people down and hear both sides of the story and find out a solution that would help both parties. Omar? I don't know how to tell you this, but you killed a werewolf so bad that the only thing that I see is his head in a pillar. You just shoved a whole werewolf in a pillar. It's definitely more of a police issue. There you go. See, already resolving issues. You got the shortcut and all that? I'm not even gonna bother going up there. Yeah, but what's his face? Right. And after we beat this boss, I'll have blood that goes for days. For days? For days. This is how we're gonna do this, alright? Bam. Omar, problem solved. Stop this. Don't be like, I don't know where the next stop is. You fucking know where the next stop is. She won't even know what hit her, and that's kind of the truth, because we are fucking overpowered. Yeah, I think on this playthrough, Omar, we should just go through the Chalice Dungeons. Might as well get that scythe and then upgrade that. Probably just do the main ones, like the main, No, I mean, like, we'll record the, like the main going through the chalices, and but then on the main things, yeah. but we'll go like actually hunt for it like offline. Yeah, mostly strength.
Yeah, because like we can go only in the physical damage round with gems.
Mm-hmm.
Or we can go the strength parameters. It's just one different gem, so it's not that bad.
So, yeah, because I think what I was working on was, so right now it's a strength build, but like, remember that character that I had, like, where it, he was doing magic as well?
Yep.
Yeah, that's what that this character is.
And also, if you want, because you can't actually use paper on it, like the bolt or fire paper. So we can also build the around.
Right. Probably do the elemental route. Mostly because this blade. Because.
Yeah, that's true. Fire is very good. Everyone against actually. One of the strongest.
But Skull or us. Because this is a skill weapon, and I'm running, like, strength. So maybe the best thing is to do, like, mostly arcane. It's only at 26, but it's gonna get higher. Cause you know, Moonlight Blade. Yeah, I'll get there, don't worry about it. As the mafioso say, don't worry about it. Capiche? He's not wrong. But it's also a fixable problem. Yeah, we're not even close to chalices yet. Forget about it. You fail. Maybe. Right. Yeah, yeah. Do 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 do. That's how you make. Oh God! Bruh, you are not supposed to be down here. That was not part of the plan. Okay, bro, you have a good day. Our buddy had to head out.
Yep.
Same. Especially if it's like New York pizza. I still gotta head through, but I just wanted to make sure I can buy the single bloodstone shards. No, because I should be able to buy all the shards I need. At least single shards. Due to the fact that No, that's what I'm saying. I went all the way to the top so I could buy them with echoes instead of insight, because you get that from the very top. Yeah. Like one. It's like five. With those guys after the full moon. Have you ever done that? Like after the blood moon? Come back into that like little area? Because you know there's a snatcher. I wonder if you get a blood chunk from that snatcher. I think this is literally the only chance I get to kill stuff on my own. Because you can't join. Fucked up by Cthulhu monsters. Sorry, I didn't hear that. What? Did you say I'm... Oh, okay. Okay. Thank you. to deal with that. The cathedral world. I'm gonna take care of this like hallway real quick. Hardly fuck this other guy. I don't know if you saw what I did. I looked at the suspicious man's window and then just walked away. I was like, nah, not worth. Just kill everything? Did you kill everything? Nah, you got it. You suck. can do that fight, but big guy got involved with magic. Get out of here. God damn. Well, you said I have to go hunter's dream anyway, so. Yeah, I can come back and get him. And you said you're at the boss door? Okay. Well then, it should be no problemo. There's a tutorial on Pinterest how to not open all the doors. You still there, buddy? I don't think I opened all the doors. You know what doors? The doors that allow me to actually summon you into my world. I didn't. Because I tried hitting my bell. Bell wouldn't work. So that... Well, luckily, you know, everything's pretty much dead, so I can just do a run through. Like, everything that would be blocking my path is dead. Oh, that's a fucking... Dude! Exactly. Uncanny skill and luck, I survive. Because you know that's what that is basic luck, right? I could have died. I kind of want to go to dialysis and then be like, so, your blood pressure's high. Like, yeah, I was literally playing video games and drinking energy drinks, so, you know, that's to be expected. Yeah, I didn't open this door. Yeah, this is actually the door you need to open, because from the other side, you use, the key. Get out of here. Me and my friend's gonna do hot girl shit. All right, we're good. I'm gonna make some toast real quick. Never mind. After this boss, I'll make toast. Okay, I'll be right back. Now that you watched a video of Matt just getting souls for days, literally, that's what happened while I was like making food. It's just fucking you come in. Okay. I was gonna be like, I gotta go check that real quick. How does it feel to watch yourself just fuck shit up? I mean, this is called Matt. It's called Azrael and Omar fuck up. It's not called Matt comes back late. Yeah, I called this Azrael and Omar because we do this as a team. much healing.
That's not allowed here.
Ain't that right, buddy?
Yeah.
Oh, the 1 million. The 1 million echoes. Will they still be there or no? Thanks for looking out. But yeah, I didn't grab them. Thought I was a couple thousand shy. To get the Kanehurst summons. You got it, buddy. Time is it where you're at? Okay. I was gonna say, I was gonna say you got kind of quiet. Yeah, because you normally go quiet when it's like when everyone's sleeping at your house. This right here is literally what I call, like, not the true run through of Forbidden Woods, but just to get the letter. Omar, did you know I have a nurse at dialysis who told me that I should quit drinking energy drinks, drink coffee instead, it's healthier. And then I thought about it, right? Did you know energy drinks actually have vitamins in it? Coffee does not. Also, when your body is craving, you know, vitamins and minerals, you don't want to just be shoving diuretics down your body. Therefore, in my situation, coffee is actually worse than Monster. Dear God. Well, okay. So at least with energy drinks, there you can buy certain energy drinks that have like Celsius has stuff in it that your body needs. Where my argument is coffee is just coffee. Oh, Odin better not watch this playthrough. Holy shit. Oh, yeah, the leader of our Discord, Odin. You remember Odin, right? Yeah, he has a... Him and the moon do not get along with each other. You know. Right, I don't even know the full details of it. All I know is, yeah, it kind of with me for some reason too, the full moon is just like, not a fan. Eating toast, not paying attention. You know how long we've been playing? Minutes and 27,000 seconds. Well, you're not gonna what? I'm not saying I don't like him, but let's just say I want to cut his throat open. What? Got a weird beard. Weird beard. What is this ego I hear? Not really. I don't even know what your beard looks like currently. I demand pics. Right now. I'm not some whore. That's what the ladies actually want. It's just like beard pics. Gotta work on that, buddy. Ow. Yep. Why do you think I healed myself even though I was like at full health? Thirty-one is too much. Okay. Well, no, I was going to head to Hammock anyway. But trusty dusty hammer usually resolves those madmen. It takes a lot of hits, but like, it works. How you do it, my friend? So, say, you said have at least 15. Less than 15. God damn, man. Omar, want to hear a joke? I'm at Hammock, by the way. It's really bad. Viewer discretion is advised. Why was 6 afraid of 7? You know, 7, 8, 9? But who scared 10? 9/11. I'm gonna go on a killing spree while I'm waiting for you. Death. Don't worry about it. Okay, maybe worry about it. Do you know what happened? He did his jumping attack. And I didn't clear out fast. I didn't realize he was doing his jumping attack. It requires a blood sacrifice. Cause I didn't move until like when it actually let you come into my world is actually when I started killing decided to start killing people. That happen again. Want my souls. Must not be allowed to see us. You know, because they're crows. And I have absolutely no idea what goddess crows are associated with. But I know what goddess ravens are associated with. Thank you. great news, I got the Wandering Madness. Wait, what? What are you wearing, boy? God damn, man. Yeah, my other character. That's what you're dressed up as. Found out fighting these guys, they're weak to magic. Of course you didn't, because you've only used one build your entire life. You're strictly exactly, that's your build. Time to do something I would never do in real life. Murder witches. You know, because I'm pagan. He's like, I get the joke. I got trapped, Omar. That's not good. Do you remember how I went all the way to get that letter? I don't think I grabbed the letter. Yep. Good fucking job, Matt. Fucking Christ. Fuck you. All right. The good news is, I opened up the door to the sick room. So I can just run up and grab it. I went to the Forbidden Woods. To to grab the cane here, summons, and I didn't open anything up. What the fuck is wrong with me? Hey, child. Nova. What are you doing? The attitude. Art of me just fucking speed running this shit. Store. I didn't say it was. No, it's not this door. It's not this door that I forgot to open. Well, I messed up, okay. That I'm a special needs child. This is why we gotta play together. You know that, right? How's that wrong? It would be if I went down. Oh. Have you ever seen the TikToks? Like, it's called, like, the rich friend or whatever. You have a TikTok? Does it not have a face? Because you want to be mysterious. So, anyway, there's a TikTok that's basically called, you know, like, rich friend or whatever. And the guy goes like, thanks for letting me stay with you. Yeah, no problem. Your family. And then he's like, so where should I sleep? Oh, our buddy's back. But he's like, where should I sleep? And the guy goes, you can sleep over there. He's like, I feel like you're just pointing to a mansion on the beach. I am. Your guest house is a mansion on the beach? He's like, I just ask you to do one thing. What's that? I just ask that you, you drive the McLaren that's in the garage. I was like, if I can do favors for people like that, you know, why would not fuck with anything, you know? Yeah, so you know where my level is, right? God. Well, you're watching this. Dude! Yeah, he likes fucking This Is Australia. He's a kangaroo. God damn. Right? But now what am I going to do about this guy? Does it really require that many bullets? Or what? Why'd you get almost arrested, bro? Okay. Run. Run. 2 hours and 45 minutes. What is this guy? Ow! What the fuck? That was bad. Are you British, my guy? I think my friend here is British. Keep getting dressed for the occasion, don't you? I said you keep getting dressed for the occasion, don't you? We do missions in freaking like the castle and you're just like, no, I do too. I have a whole nother character fancy for fanciness. You know this. He might not, but you know this. Omar, you know full well I have a blood... fake... girl... You better calm down over there, boyo. Whee! Bitch slap. You know the worst part is they can't see your camera. They can only see mine. Actually, the only way this actually works is if you stick with me. So they can see what you're doing. Hey, hey!
get out of here.
You know what Bloodborne needs? Doom music.
Duh.
When Doom guy walks into Bloodborne, do 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 do. I don't know, man. I just come in with my hammer. That's my job. In the middle of, like, recording, too. I'm going to bed. Fuck you. Goes to bed. Leaves the recording on. Oh, sure. I'll forget. Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Girl, I'll be like, meet you. See them skills? Fuck literally everything else in this whole area. If you're just playing the ladder, I'm just gonna go up it, man. I love how I'm just like, ladder? Oh, cool. What is this heresy? A wandering madness that's actually wandering? You know, because you kill everything, I was just like, what is with this wandering madness that's wandering? It should be non-existence. buff is wearing off. Don't you have multiple of those or just one? Can't you buy those? Without insight? Dude, how much insight do you have? I actually fell off. But he died. And I died. But did it go through? Yeah, it's a pretty slide for me, so. It's all good. In the hood. Just the one thing I need for this build from this area. The Evelyn.